Hello, hello. This is Rich Gale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere. And I hope you watch to the end because we have returned to Aliens vs. Predator. And yes, we're playing the Predator. Alrighty. Yeah, I already drained that, didn't I? Oh, yeah. Those efforts see me. I'm gonna find my last. Oh, it's in there.
I'd like to kill you.
Don't relax just yet.
There's a power node over there.
Roundabout here.
Don't let your guard down.
Freak.
There's the hostile.
Until I know how many more are about. That was fun. Alright. I think I've eliminated all of them. Now, there should be a trophy belt somewhere around here. Another node.
Over there!
Be right there. About here.
About here.
Primary human enclosure. Okay.
Yeah.
Statistics are so far. Ooh, noble, nice. Next rank, his rating is elite. Displayed kills. No deaths, eh? Didn't use a heal shard. No. Didn't use the plasma caster. Alright, I'll do better next time. Well, let's continue on, because now we're going into the refinery. Draining human power sources can have helpful consequences, such as opening doors and turning off security fences. Yep. More humans. Discover a way into the refinery. Hmm. I suppose I could use that method. I suppose. I'm gonna have to jump to over there, huh? Something up there. Hmm. if I can do it from here. Ah, the trophy belt. Well, now I have little energy. Would have preferred less. But I still got it. Alright.
Don't let your guard down. Side 25.
Coming over.
Hi.
Warning. Rooftop electric fences deactivated. What the fuck? I can't jump on this cliff here? That's not...
this. I guess this is my next marker. All right. Interesting. I haven't hit a checkpoint. yet. Okay, I'm in the refinery now. Anything? Okay. Got up here. But there's something else in here. Not sure where to go here. Let's see. Making sure I'm in the right area. Okay. What? Did I just say checkpoint?
Delta and Echo Team found the Hive. They're busting a move on the Queen. I don't envy them.
We should be in there socking it to that bitch. Why'd we get this crappy detail?
Because they knew you were coming, asshole. Quit your bitching.
Okay. Let's see. Enter machine room via the upper floors. Now let me just check where my last checkpoint was. Save. Da-da-da. I don't know where my last checkpoint was. I think it said checkpoint. Tell let them get slaughtered. Save it there. Well, we've made some progress there. Now that I got a checkpoint, I can safely say we can record an episode here. I hope you've watched to the end. This has been quite exciting. And as always, this is Rich Gale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere, inviting you to subscribe to the channel and check out some of the other playthroughs I've been doing. I've played through Alien Isolation, and as you can see, I've played through the Marine campaign and the Alien campaign. This is the last of the three campaigns in this game, so I intend to get through this one. I'm also working my way through the Henry Stickmin Collection, a fun little game that you have to play for the fails. I'm working my way through The Witness, a nice quiet little game. I'm working my way through the Zork franchise, starting with Zork Zero, which is chronologically first. I'm playing those in a chronological order. I am working my way through Gibbous, Cthulhu Adventure, a fun little game with a snarky cat. Gotta love that snarky cat. I'm working my way through the Monkey Island franchise. I'm on the last game, Tales of Monkey Island. Currently starting the fourth chapter in the game. It has five chapters in total. I'm also working my way through the 2018 release of Call of Cthulhu. And I do a bunch of runs for the game of Monstrum. I'm doing some runs for the game of Monstrum 2. I put out retrospectives every week for the games I've completed. And I am also reading through some of my prose works. But subscribe to the channel, check it out, give this video a like, and until next time, have fun. Bye all.